Patti helps perform a special exam on children to assess soft palate function. This test is invasive and can be very scary. In an effort to help the children get through the test, they utilize a prize box from which the children can choose toys when the procedure is over. Patti uses her own money to buy the toys and keep it well stocked for the girls and boys. She shops during her own time off, showing that she is always thinking about her patients, even when she is not at work.